Welcome to Joe D's Quick Tips. Every year around this time, plants release pollen to reproduce. And although flowers and trees are awesome, some of their pollen can get into our eyes and nose, and we all know what that means, spring allergies. Hi, I'm Dr. Hanadis Ale, pediatric immunologist and allergist at Joe DiMaggio Children's Hospital. No one likes to have a runny nose or itchy eyes. So I am here to give you some tips on how to prevent and fight off spring allergies this season. The best way to avoid allergies is to keep pollen outside your home. Close your windows, clean your home, and change the filter on your AC. Try taking a shower once you get home. Pollen can accumulate in your hair and clothes, so switch your clothes and get your hair clean. Avoid going out on a very windy days. If you're allergic, sometimes it's better to just stay in. If not, try covering your mouth and nose with a scarf or allergen mask. Finally, if your child's symptoms are not controlled, don't hesitate to ask a doctor for medication. They are very effective medications to treat allergies, and that can make you feel much better. Now that you have these tips, you're well prepared for an allergy season. Remember to keep pollen outside your home and have fun this spring. I am Dr. Hanadis Ale. Join us next time on another Joe D's Quick Tips.